Sorry if you tell me, and this speech is my last speech in PIA. So I just want to tell you about my tearjerker English story. Well, it's really sad story. So before I present, I want to tell you that please prepare your tissue for your tears. I started to study English when I was a middle school student. At the time, my heart was full of excitement because it was my first time to study English in my life. I had seen the alphabet A to Z in the animation, but before the first English class, it's just a kind of picture like that. And then, after the first English class, it became a word, Tom and Jerry. I could read it. I'm really happy because I could read the alphabet A to Z. So I had a big smile on my head, on my face, like that. But suddenly, my first English teacher asked me why I'm laughing in my class. But unfortunately, I couldn't catch his bad mood, and I couldn't catch the strange atmosphere in my classroom. So I just make smile again, like that. Am I cute? Yeah, I just make smile in the classroom again instead of answering. And he hit me to use left hand and right hand as a combo. We can call it jukban. Do you know jukban? No, I know the jukban because I already have the experience. After that time, I was haunted. I was broken hearted, and from the incident, next please. For 1 year, and in all English class, I just avoided and ran away from English and gave up studying English. It was so serious situation. During my university entrance exam, I just memorized 1,000 words from this book. This book is for middle school students. But although I was a high school student, I just memorized this level world. But fortunately, I could go into university, moreover graduate school. So I decided not to study English forever. This decision is one of my biggest mistakes in my life. And when I was 30 years old, I realized that it's perfectly wrong. And I regretted my decision. Because from the decision, I lost a lot of opportunity in my life, such as becoming exchange student, studying abroad. After that time, I started to study English again, and I tried, to study hard. To do both working and studying at the same time. So I was looking for a good way. How? Finally, I came here 6 months ago. When I arrived here at first, I could just say, food, this, okay? But now, I can say, excuse me, can I have one triple burger and large Coke without ice? And I want to add one patty and cheese, please. But I'm not satisfied with my English ability. But I can say that from the English, I can make my dream bigger than before. And I will be able to catch my opportunity in my future. So I hope you can also do it. So my last message is, do not rock up your dream. Go abroad. Thank you for listening.